What's up, everybody? This your boy DragonBladeIce, and we come here to play some Mass Effect. The day is the day, as recording 5/14. It is out, Mass Effect Legacy. You know it. We all been waiting for it, and it's hype. If you ever see me on Twitch or anything like that, Twitch TV DragonBladeIce. Just saying that real quick. I'm a Mass Effect fan. I've been a Mass Effect fan for my entire life when the very first series. Andromeda, I kind of dropped because I just couldn't get into it for real. But I had to start playing Mass Effect 1 through this. And it's like all it's going through. I play it yearly. And now the Legacy's out. Baby! We play it. Alright, we're going to do a Let's Play Mass Effect. All three of it. And you know what? We just hype. Let's start it. So see you guys in Mass Effect 1 through 3. Let's play, baby. Okay, I'm a little scared. They're like, wait. And to represent it, you have to wear the Mass Effect on the day of. So, hoo-hoo-hoo. Okay. Mass Effect, a little middle, a tiny little screen, okay, I guess. Oh, let's skip before I skip. Looking good. We're gonna play the real thing now. I forgot. I don't have to worry about actually looking to the right anymore. Rex. Let's get it.
Welcome to Alliance Military Database. Classified information requested. Establishing secure connection. Secure connection confirmed.
I remember all this. This is day one. We're doing a custom because they update all the stuff.
To access your profile.
Okay, so, you guys know my name. So, Preston Shepard. All right. While it's going through, I'm gonna tell you my main class I love the most.
Please reconstruct profile.
My favorite class.
Confirm pre-service history.
Oh wait, pre-history. So what do we want to go back to? Do we want to be a spacer? A spacer, baby. A colonist. Earthborn. Raised as an orphan. I don't want to be an orphan this time. You were born and raised in Midor, a small border colony at the me and talking is not that great. Both your parents are Alliance military. For the roleplay of this character, we're doing spacer. All this stuff is probably gonna get cut out because you guys don't want to watch all this. But we're gonna be a spacer. I love my Earthborn, but I don't want to be an orphan right now. I want parents to be a spacer, and this is what caused me to be bionics.
Confirm psychological profile.
I was a sole survivor.
Confirm military specialization.
Add that, baby. We got to play. Wait. Let's put the cock piece. Okay, it looks like. I'm mad to bring it up like this. Look at this. It's just smooth. And it's like it's got a little pocket out. That really shows us out. Only soldier like is smooth compared to everything else.
Confirm facial identification.
Change appearance. Alright. Face structure. Yeah, we're not gonna go. I ain't gonna be able to watch all this.
Profile reconstruction complete.
Confirm.
Identification confirmed.
Veteran out of all. You can play all the veteran. The one thing of all the console versions I never did though, I never actually completed on.
Well, what Master. About Shepard? He's a a spacer, lived aboard starships most of his life.
Military service runs in the family. Both his parents were in the Navy.
Anderson.
He saw his whole unit die on the cruise. He could have some serious emotional scars.
Every soldier has scars. Shepard's a survivor.
Is that the kind of person we want protecting the galaxy?
Yeah.
That's the only kind of person who can protect the galaxy.
I'll make the call.
In the year 2148, explorers on Mars discovered the remains of an ancient spacefaring civilian. In the decades that followed, these mysterious artifacts revealed startling new technology enabled travel to the furthest stars. The bias of the... I can't read fast enough. I'm never a good reader anyway, so you know what? It's okay.
Arcturus Prime relays in range.
Oh yeah, they upped the graphics for
real, transmission sequence.
Commander?
It still feels like it's the first generation, the look of it. It still feels lower compared to everything else, but
we are connected.
You know it's a lot better than what it was.
Relay is hot. Acquiring approach vector.
Good old Joker.
All stations secure for transit.
Seth Green did a good job on this character. Nouns?
Board is green.
Approach vector. Just remember characters like that, like. Is it Nouns? No. What was his name? I can't remember his name. One of the two is named Nalus. I remember that part.
Hitting the relay in 3, 2, 1.
Ah, that's a beautiful thing right there.
Thrusters, check. Navigation, check. Internal emissions sync engaged. All systems online. Drift, just under 1,500 K.
Caden.
1,500 is good.
Oh, it was not listening.
Captain
was right.
Pleased.
I hate that guy.
We all do.
Nihilus gave you a compliment, so you hate him.
Remember to zip up your jumpsuit.
Ah,
the
good old
bathroom?
Stare.
That's good. I just jumped us halfway across the galaxy and hit a target the size of a pinhead. So that's incredible. Besides, specters are trouble. I don't like having them on board. Call me paranoid.
Oh. You're paranoid. The Council helped fund this project. They have a right to send someone to keep an eye on their investment.
Yeah, that is the official story.
Yeah.
Only an idiot believes the official story.
I'm more a paragon, so you know we're gonna do that.
They don't send specters on shakedown runs.
So there's more going on here than the captain's letting on.
Joker, status report.
Just cleared the mass relay, Captain. Stealth systems engaged. Everything looks solid.
Good.
Okay, cut them off.
Find a comm buoy and link us into the network. I want mission reports relayed back to Alliance Brass.
Oh yeah, this looks so much better.
Aye, aye, Captain.
It's gonna be fun to play
better
yearly.
Brace yourself, sir. I think Nihilus is headed your way.
He's already here, Lieutenant. Tell Commander Shepard to meet me in the comm room for a debriefing.
Sir.
You get that, Commander?
I'm on my way.
Is it me or does the Captain always sound a little pissed off?
Only when he's talking to you, Joker.
I wonder why. Yeah. Okay. Oh. Okay, I gotta learn how the buttons work on this. Okay, hold on. Alright, that does need. Okay, I need to see keybinds real quick. Combat, melee, change. Melee's F. I may change that. Grenades, G. I'm definitely gonna change that. Holsters, F. H, I mean. Ah, vehicle time. How do I talk to people? Over here, relay, QE, yeah, that's easy. Is it? All right, so. We're gonna put the points in the chart right now. They made this look a lot better. Okay, I see you, I see you. Wait a second. Look a lot better than what it used to. What is mark all injuries? Okay, about to say. I was getting mad, like, will you not?
Probably don't want to keep the captain waiting, Commander.
Oh, spacebar.
The captain's waiting for you in the comm room, Commander.
Told you, I just saw it. You marched by the commission.
Oh, yeah.
And we're getting dragged right along with him.
Relax, Presley. You gotta give yourself...
Presley. When I first heard his name, it was like, Presley, hey, is that supposed to be like me?
Congratulations, Commander. Looks like we had a smooth run. You heading down to see the captain?
Sounds like you don't trust our Turian guest.
Sorry, Commander. Just having a chat with Adams down at engineering. I didn't mean to cause any trouble. But you have to admit, something's odd about this mission. The whole crew feels it.
Yeah.
You think the Alliance brass is holding out on us?
If all we're supposed to do is test out the stealth system, why is Captain Anderson in charge? And then there's Nihilus. Spectres are elite operatives, top covert agents.
So what are you hiding from us?
A Spectre, a Turian Spectre, on a shakedown run. It doesn't add up.
It doesn't, does it?
I'll see if I can get some answers when I see him.
Good luck, Commander.
Make a little bit brighter. Here we go. Oh, that's right. Yeah, Dr. Chakwas.
What do you think, Commander? We won't be staying on Eden Prime
too long. Chakwas is younger.
Itching for some real action.
I sincerely hope you're kidding, Corporal.
Wait, did
your real action usually ends with me patching up crew members in the infirmary.
Only a fool goes looking for a fight, Corporal.
Sorry, Commander, but this waiting's killing me. I've never been on a mission like this before, not one with a Spectre on board.
Did I leave Scar on this
place? What can you tell me about Nihilus?
Or did he just put it on here?
Turians are generally well respected by the other species. Their fleet has more patrols protecting Citadel space than any other. They don't always get along well with us, though. Some people find them too rigid. Others still blame them for the first contact war. As for Nihilus, I haven't said more than two words to him. He usually only speaks to the captain.
I heard Nihilus once took down an entire
enemy. I swear they made her hair darker.
Man, I can't believe I'm on a mission with an actual Spectre.
What do you know about the Spectres?
Only what
I've
heard.
About the Spectres.
Spectre agents work directly for the Citadel Council. They usually work alone or in small
groups. But Chakwas.
Spectres don't have any
nice
official
right
power.
Now.
Basically, they're a shadow organization with a mandate to preserve and protect galactic stability.
Protect it at any cost. Don't forget that part. Spectres operate above the law.
Above the law.
You're from Eden Prime, aren't you, Jenkins? What's it like?
It's very peaceful,
Jenkins.
Commander. They've been real careful with development.
What's best
so
about
that,
my friend named,
noise
Janelle Jenkins, so.
At night, I used to climb this big hill and stare across the fields back at the lights from the main settlement. It was gorgeous. But when I got older,
every
I realized
time I
it was a
Jenkins.
Little too calm and quiet for me.
That's all I can think of.
That's why I joined the Alliance. Even Paradise gets boring after a while.
Any idea why Eden Prime was chosen as our destination?
Not really sure, Commander. Eden Prime is one of our most stable colonies. Good place to take
I will try to do a little bit of side stuff
run,
at the same time.
No real danger.
I don't
there.
Want to get too distracted. Don't make it too long
because
you got to go through 1-3.
Got a Spectre on board. Mm. That's why I'm so wound up. I can't wait for the real mission to start.
Just treat this like every other assignment you've had, and everything will work out.
You'll do fine.
Easy for you to say. You proved yourself on a coup. Everybody knows what you can do. This is my big chance. I need to show the brass what I can do.
Be careful.
You're young, Corporal. You have a long career ahead of you. Don't do something stupid to mess it up.
And we know his fate, sadly.
I'm not going to screw this up.
The captain's waiting for me.
Goodbye, Commander.
Sat here in that kind of stuff. At ease. At ease. Yes, at ease. Oh, look, wait, wait. The gear that you can wear too. I remember the headpiece. Oh, it looks a lot better.
Commander Shepard.
Now, what if they made the armor look better?
I was hoping you'd get here first. It'll give us a chance to talk.
What about?
I'm interested in this world we're going to. Eden Prime. I've heard it's quite beautiful.
They say it's a paradise.
Yes, a paradise. Serene, tranquil, safe. Eden Prime has become something of a symbol for your people, hasn't it?
It wasn't
proof that humanity can not only establish colonies across the galaxy.
Okay, no, it wasn't clipping through.
Galaxy,
just I forget his armor is that big.
Them.
That neck piece is that big.
But how safe is it really?
Why are you asking?
Do you know something?
Your people are still newcomers, Shepard. The galaxy can be a very dangerous place.
Is that a threat?
Is the Alliance truly ready for this?
I think it's about time we told the commander what's really going on.
Admiral looks decent. He looks
a
little
more than a simple shakedown run.
Smudgy, but
I figured there was something you weren't telling us.
Yeah.
We're making a covert pickup.
Anderson looks a little weird, though.
That's why we needed the stealth systems operational.
There must be a reason you didn't tell me about this, sir.
This comes down from the top, Commander.
This comes down from the top. I forget their hands don't really move. I forgot. Oh, it's so beautiful.
During an excavation.
Their typical movement.
It was Prothean.
Prothean?
I thought the Protheans vanished 50,000 years ago.
Their legacy still remains. The mass relays, the citadel, our ship drives. It's all based on Prothean technology.
This okay, so they still have that issue still where you see
like
his
this,
arm clipping through still, but they just upped the graphics.
Prime doesn't have the facilities to handle something like
and you can tell they did that
we
again.
We need to bring the beacon back to the Citadel for Battlestar.
Obviously, this goes
the one thing about two we all gonna miss this discovery is the booty.
Species in council space.
And you know what I mean.
The beacon
you
for
know
ourselves.
What I mean.
You humans don't have the best reputation. Some species see you as selfish, too unpredictable. Too independent, even dangerous.
We're not
sharing
dangerous.
That beacon will improve
well,
relations.
Some humans are dangerous.
Plus, we need their scientific expertise. They know more about the Protheans than we do.
The beacon's not the only reason I'm here, Shepard.
Nihlus wants to see you in action, Commander. He's here to evaluate you.
Guess that explains why I bump into him every time I turn around.
The Alliance
did
has
changed
that
audio.
Cause
I remember that line.
Humanity wants a larger role in shaping interstellar policy. We want more say with the Citadel Council. The Spectres represent the Council's power and authority.
Why so much flashback? This is just giving me so much giddy enjoy.
Not many could have survived what you went through on Akuz. You showed a remarkable will to live, a particularly useful talent. That's why I put your name forward as a candidate for the Spectres.
I assume this is good for the Alliance.
Earth needs this, Shepard. We're counting.
I'm just gonna say that.
I need to see your skills for myself, Commander. Eden Prime will be the first of several missions together.
I'll be more
You'll
of a
be
good
in charge
boy.
Of the ground team.
Good military boy.
Secure the beacon and get it onto the ship ASAP. Nihlus will accompany you to observe the mission.
Why is this beacon so important?
That's always
All
the first
advanced
matter.
Galactic civilization is based on Prothean technology, even yours.
If we hadn't discovered those Prothean ruins buried on Mars, we'd still be stuck on Earth. That was just a small data cache. Who knows what we can learn from this beacon? What if it's a weapons archive? We can't let it fall into the wrong hands.
What kind of wrong
like
hands?
Who?
The Attican Traverse isn't the most stable sector of Citadel space. There are plenty of raiders and criminal groups active in the region. They might figure a Prothean beacon is worth the risk of attacking an alien ship.
Plus,
Eden Prime is right on the border of the Terminus systems.
The Terminus.
The Attican Traverse is under Citadel protection. If the Terminus systems attack, it's an act of war.
Technically, yes. But some of the species in the Terminus might be willing to start a war over this.
The last thing the Council wants
you
is
can always do stealth wars
into
too.
A major conflict with the Terminus systems. We have to keep this low-key.
I'd like to know more about Eden Prime before we touch down.
It's a peaceful farming world.
Peaceful.
But it represents something much bigger.
Oh, our
Eden
first
Prime
introduction
is one of our
to
oldest and most successful companies.
You guess
it. It proved we were ready to face the challenges Reapers. Of settling new worlds, to forge a place for humanity beyond Earth. It symbolizes humanity's growth and evolution.
Yeah, some good work on Nihilus eyes. Like,
and after this,
the eyes are done well.
Be known as the world.
Wait, is he
humans made
cross-eyed? No, it just looks weird.
Just give the word, Captain.
We should be getting close to Eden.
Captain, we got a problem.
What's wrong, Joker?
I love that.
Transmission from Eden Prime,
the
sir.
Eyes.
You better see this.
Here we go.
Bring it up on screen.
Get to see the Reapers. Ashley team.
Get down.
Stop it right there. What is that? Shut the way, huh?
We are under attack, taking heavy casualties. I repeat, heavy casualties. We can't get evac. They came out of nowhere. We need.
What's that? Oh, that's the big boy right there. It looks exactly the same like it did in the past. I wonder if they up the graphics
Everything
on that.
Everything cuts out after that. No comm traffic at all. Just goes dead. There's nothing.
Reverse and hold the 38.5. Status report.
17 minutes out, Captain. No other Alliance ships in the area.
Take us in, Joker, fast and quiet.
That stance, they all got the same stance. Wait a minute. More
a small strike team could look
wider
quickly,
angles.
Drawing attention. It's our best
now, if they did that right, they should just like kept the original footage to show you like this is the old graphics for it. Boom, for the little comm relays. Oof, that's
Tell
a nice little touch.
To suit up, Commander. You're going in.
And spoilers, if you don't know, so it's going to be some spoilers. So, if you haven't seen it, that's one thing. But you guys should be know about that this game is over.
Serious digging here, Captain.
Your team's the muscle in this operation, Commander. Go in heavy and head straight for the dig site.
What about survivors, Captain?
Helping survivors is a secondary objective.
No,
the beacon's
it's always
your top
first.
Priority.
Approaching drop point
beacon's
one.
Probably the main priority, but we're going to keep
Nihilus,
survivor almost like
us?
That.
I move faster on my own.
Yeah, because you want to betray us.
Nihilus will scout out ahead. He'll feed you status reports throughout the mission. Otherwise, I want radio silence.
I don't like putting my life in the hands of a Turian, sir.
Nihilus is on our side. He wants you in the spectrum, and he wants that beacon.
Now, hold on.
We've got his back, Captain.
The mission's yours now, Shepard.
I
Good
say
luck.
Like that. Don't trust him. But he got our back then.
We are approaching drop point two.
I don't have the choice when you say it like that, okay? That's just contradicting each other, but you know what?
Ship perimeter secure, Commander.
Alright, so Caden. Here, just so you can have all of it. It really doesn't matter. It definitely doesn't matter. Let me do this real quick too. Keybind in. Where's the grenade in melee at? Melee. Grenade. Boom. Yeah. Do a quick little cut between this part. Cause I don't think my Z is anything. Oh wait, my Z is something. Attack Q. What was X? Last weapon. First aid. I could deal with a BMV still. Is there anything T? No, T is nothing. Okay, so if I want something on T, I can do that. Toggle walk.
This place got hit hard, Commander. Hostiles.
What the hell are those?
Gas bags. Don't worry, they're harmless.
Completely harmless. typical when you first got when I first played this, yeah, I shot them just because they're harmless. It's still something to look at. I like the reflection in the water. Okay. Nice little touch. Shadows, and then where's the reflection? The reflection. Ah. That's the reflection.
Oh, God. What happened here?
It smells like smoke and death.
I wonder why it smells like smoke.
What happened here?
Oh, left shift to switch weapons with your squad. I'm a pistol master because whenever you want to actually use the other stuff as an adept, that's all I can use is just pistols. Kaden, no! That Kaden. Jenkins, no! Oh, that looks a lot better.
See that he receives a proper service once the mission is complete. But I need you to stay focused.
Why can't you have done also?
Aye, aye, sir.
Okay, so you got the gates. And I like how they're doing the refresher or the cooldown. Okay, I see you, game. I got my throw. Warp.
I've got some burned out buildings here, Shepard. A lot of bodies. I'm gonna check it out. I'll try to catch up with you at the dig site.
Forward, nice. Did I recall again? I guess he, yeah, call him back. Yeah, see. Yeah, like the PC version that you can actually individually put them in places. Ugh, that's the one thing so much better than the console version. That was the one thing I missed out. Like, I would love, that's the only reason I wanted to play the PC version, just so I can put them in separate places. Like, ooh. Wait, there's a sprint meter now? Wait, you can't sprint forever? What? Come on, Ash, live. Live, girl, live. Pop, pop, pop. There you go, girl. Yeah. No. Slash. We're coming for you. Yes. Save her. If I were, I use my abilities. Alright, what was my abilities? I gotta learn the PC controls. Ugh. How to use the abilities. Abilities. It's probably one through whatever. Some abilities? Excuse me? Hello?
Gunnery Chief Ashley Williams, I 212. You the one in charge here, sir?
Are you okay?
Are you wounded, Williams?
A few scrapes and burns. Nothing serious. The others weren't so lucky. Oh, man. We were patrolling the perimeter when the attack hit. We tried to get off a distress call, but they cut off our communications. I've been fighting for my life ever since.
Where's the rest of your squad?
We tried to double back to the beacon, but we walked into an ambush. I don't think any of the others... I think I'm the only one left.
This isn't your fault, Williams. You couldn't have done anything to save them.
Facts.
Yes, sir. We held our position as long as we could, until the Geth overwhelmed us.
The Geth haven't been seen outside the Vale in nearly 200 years. Why are they here now?
They must have come for the beacon. The dig site is close, just over that rise. It might still be there.
We could use your help, Williams.
Aye, aye, sir. It's time for payback.
Calm down there. Calm down, racist.
What
species.
Else do you know about the Geth?
Just what I remember from history class back in school. They're synthetic, non-organic life forms with limited AI programming, created by the Quarians a few centuries ago.
Limited?
They were supposed to be a source of cheap labor, but ended up turning on the Quarians and drove them into exile. Well, after that, they just kind of disappeared behind the Perseus Veil. Nobody's really heard much from them since.
Tell me everything you know about the beacon.
They were doing some digging out here to extend the monorail and expand the colony.
You don't know the truth about
it. Weeks ago, they unearthed some Prothean ruins and the beacon. Suddenly, every scientific expert in the colony was interested. That's when they brought us in to secure the site. I don't know much about the beacon itself, but I heard one of the researchers say this could be the biggest scientific discovery of the century.
What happened to the researchers at the dig site?
I don't know. They set up camp near the beacon. The
232
was with them. Maybe their unit fared better than mine.
How the Mandalorian took flak on behalf,
we
female have breast armor like that. And
the
then this game
like
didn't.
Routine patrol.
It's something you want. Female need breast armor.
Never knew they were coming.
Have you seen a Turian Spectre around here?
There aren't any Turians on Eden Prime. None that I've ever met. Not sure I'd be able to tell if one was a Spectre anyway.
If you saw this guy, you'd know. Carries enough firepower to wipe out a whole platoon. Luckily.
Then we try to say about us then.
Side.
What are we carrying?
Sorry. Like I said, no Turians.
So, only because we use these multiple weapons, because they didn't have a design for anything else. If they did like how 2 and 3 is. I'm gonna do like that. Yeah, get your health up first. We only carry like maybe one or two weapons.